What's up, guys? If y'all like the video right now, you're gonna blow up, bro. End of story. All this hard work is gonna pay y'all, bro. Like the video right now. I got y'all. I promise you. Like the video, and you gonna blow up, bro. End of story. Yep. Sneak back at it again with another banger, bro. I'm not gonna waste none of y'all time, but I'm gonna get straight into the video, bro. You wanna go check and be on the person that you're gonna grind on, bro. It's not really a glitch, it's more of a method. But make sure you're on that person, bro. Don't just load in and just do some bullshit and you on the wrong person. So, you feel me? Get on that person and quit. And then you're gonna load into the main screen, the main home screen. You're gonna go into settings, change it to rookie, and put the game speed all the way to 100 or whatever's comfortable with you. I leave it on 80 because I can't really time my jump shot right because I'm a big man. So I leave it on 80. But after you do that, you load in, you're gonna win. You can either win a tip off or lose a tip off. I rather recommend trying to win it because, you know, faster, quicker. I'm more of an impatient dude, so I like to get straight into it. But right when you get the ball, bro, you want to slow down and just throw one shot up, pause it, or click the home button and join a friend, bro. And you're going to load back into the park. And you want to start up that My Player Nation game. It couldn't save the clip of me doing that, but this is what I'm telling you. Once you join that person, load in, you're going to be loaded in into the neighborhood, and you want to go load that My Player Nation game up. And make sure you have one, bro, because if you don't got one, it ain't going to work. So once you load in, I'm going to show y'all some clips of me playing the My Player Nation game and showing y'all some best ways of me getting my shooting badges. This is the quickest ways I got my shooting badges. I got at least 5K off this, bro. And it's double rep, so it doubles. So that's 10K, bro. 10K, look. All that space he gave me, I just shot it, bro. And you want to just call for screens. Hold R2, flick to the left or right, whatever pick side it's on. And you just going to shoot that bitch, bro. For real. And it's on rookie, so you nine times out of 10, you're going to make that hole. Like, that's all you doing, bro, right there, bro. But if this method was any helpful, bro, see all that space, I'm going to just shoot that hole. If this method helps you, bro, leave a like and a comment below and tell me, good job, bro. Or it works or something. Like, I want to know if this method helped y'all. So, I'll see y'all in the next video.